You have YouTube on your phone? See if you can find my live stream. Yeah. No, that's for peasants. Yeah, I got e-start too. Electric starts, where is that? Really hard in the air too.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. See, so push the button. Otherwise, I don't have to worry about what the wind wants to do. The wind might decide. I didn't ask you for that. If I asked you for something, you don't want
to
do that.
If I tell you to turn right, it turns right. By itself, there's something sketchy going on.
That's right. You want to get out of the way.
Yeah.
It's got a mind of its own. And the wind is doing that.
Well, that's when your training comes into play. So you put in those corrections before the wing ever gets to that point.
Oh, yeah. Sense that it's happening.
Yep. Yep. Active flying is what they call it.
Active.
Yeah, active flying. So you're constantly applying inputs and...
in the field.
Yep.
I like that one when you have those magnets and put the red.
Yeah, you can stow them.
Sit there like this right here. Then you can go. You got that GoPro.
Yep.
Right there on top of the wing, so it's filming you from behind the wing, you, and the ground, everything.
Oh, yeah. Now let me grab you a sticker. I got stickers.
Daytona's. Normally I see a lot more Daytona's. None.